We would like to make a pledge on our record in Atlanta Cinder Plant as being the number one plant in the nation, to improve it every day where those problems come up and we need improvement. We would like to point out to you, our record on absenteeism for last year being 0.09. That is a great accomplishment for any, that any plant in the whole world cannot match. This plant's record stands for itself. No other Ford plant, no other plant in the nation can match it. We look forward to you coming in and seeing this record for yourself that we do on a daily basis to keep the Atlanta Cinder Plant the cleanest, the most efficient, the most productive plant in the whole world, and one that Ford Motor Company.
I'm trying to see if I can get it. You can't get it where you can't get no feedback, can you? Is there any feedback in it now?
No.
See, because if you could stand off this way, but I don't know what, that wouldn't make any difference on your volume, would it?
Stop now.
Back, just got it in a week ago. At this time, our lift driver is checking the racks for proper stock identification. Positioned with a slight upward angle prevent the stock tag from vibrating out of the shipping envelope during shipment. At this time, our lift driver is reloading empty Chesterfield trim racks. Thank you. our Lyft driver is warehousing the Chesterfield stock for future use. Sometimes we use this same stock within that day. At this time, our line feeding Lyft driver picks the stock that is needed for daily use in the seat cover buildup area. Our line feeder is seen here changing the bins for the operator to pick the correct Chesterfield seat cover. Thank you. At this time, our operator is checking tickets for future seat covers. As you can see, the lineup men are checking the lineup sheet, and in turn, they proceed to the proper bin to retrieve a set of Chesterfield seat covers. A very high percentage of the time, we receive the proper seat cover sets. Once in a while, we receive mismatched sets. When this happens, the operator puts the mismatched set in a separate bin for future sorting and use. Operators are now loading the built-up seat covers onto floats so they can be transported to the cushion department, which is located across the plant. At this time, the seat cover has been transported to the cushion department. We are now going to view the rear seat being built up. At this time, the rear seat cover is being attached to the foam padded frame with what we refer to as hog rings. Also, the rear seat is being held in place by a press while the operator completes his operation. At this time, we are located on the line where the front seat backs are assembled.